I'm going to carry on up there towards my campsite for tonight, and then 4 more days of trekking to about 120 kilometres in total. I'll come out of the village of Hope on Sunday. It is now Wednesday, so I've got quite a lot of trekking to go.